we have one more award to give. And we are not going to give that award because they decided long ago that we're not the right people to give it. So Alexandra Ford is going to come forward and talk to you about the next award.
You, the class of 2016, have chosen the teacher who best represents your class. This year's teacher is a teacher who has spent decade after decade bettering the GACS community. This teacher is a constant resource for good advice and comfort. This teacher has put all of his effort into his department and has gone above and beyond what high school standards may be. This teacher's love for God is vibrant and shows through in all of his work. He makes an effort every day of his life to lead his students on a path of good character. Even if you're not involved with him directly, you know about the kind of person he is. He is kind, caring, passionate about his craft, and a father-like figure to many. If you pass him in the halls, you may hear him humming a little tune. He has left his legacy at this school and will be remembered for generations to come. This teacher will not only work from 8 to 3 every day, but he will go out of his way to improve his work and set up a path to success for his students. You do not find many like him. C.S. Lewis once said, "The task of the modern educator is not to cut down jungles, but to irrigate deserts." He will warn you that it's a jungle out there. The 2016 seniors have witnessed works encouraging them to just ease on down the road, to let go, be themselves, get a little silly like a Grecian urn, to love your family, and most recently, I would say the most important, to believe that anything can happen if you let it. This amazing man has not only inspired me to pick the performing arts as a career, but many others, including some of you seniors. During your high school career, you have witnessed 4 amazing musicals. Let's take a look back with some of the students that have continued his legacy.
I'm here. Ada Pearl's here, the Good Witch of the North, of course. I've been asked here today to say thanks to a person who is more noble and good than the Wiz himself. But without me even knowing the name, my squeegee board shall reveal the person about whom I am speaking. Silence, please. I am seeing Brad Denton. Oh, no, that wouldn't make sense. Oh, yes, it's coming to me. Clif Jones, I knew it all along. I knew it.
Hi, Mr. Jones, Anna Bass here. Thank you so much for casting me as Ada Pearl in The Wiz in 2013. Because of your leadership and influence, theater is still such a huge part in my life years after graduating from GAC. You encouraged community, collaboration, and within that community, some of my best friends today are the weirdos that I met in Drama 1. You are such a prominent role model in my life and in the lives of students now and students years before me. I don't think we'll ever be able to truly articulate how grateful we are for you or how much we love and respect you. I think I speak for you when I say that there's no Mr. Jones without Miss Jones. So to the both of you, an overwhelming standing ovation.
Your attention, please. Can I have your attention, please? I can deal with this trouble, friends, with a wave of my hand, this very hand. Please observe me if you will. I'm Professor Harold Hill, and I'm here to organize a River City Boys band. Now think, my friends, how could any pool table ever hope to compete with a gold trombone? Ra-da, ra-da-da-da, ra-da. Remember, my friends, what a handful of trumpet players did to the famous fabled walls of Jericho. All billiard parlor walls come a-tumbling down. Hit it, Mr. Allen. 3, 4, 76, Clif Jones, let the big parade. Well, 110 cornets close at hand. They were followed by rows and rows of the finest virtuosos, the cream of every famous band. Mr. Jones, I want to thank you so much for 4 of the most incredible, crazy, insane, and beautiful years of my life in the GAC Drama Department. Thank you for casting me as Harold Hill and the Music Man in 2014. My name is Sam Wyan. Hey to everyone at prom. This man changed my life, honestly. So treat him well. Thank you.
To the seniors of GAC, we have a little prayer to send you off.
Because life can be as shaky as a fiddler on the roof, so is college.
May the Lord protect and defend you. May he always shield you from shame. May you come to be in Yisrael a shining name. May you be like Ruth and like Esther. May you be deserving of praise. Strengthen them, O Lord, and keep them from the stranger's ways. May God bless you
with acceptance letters.
May they come swiftly in the postal service.
May God grant you
a high GPA
without sacrificing too much Netflix time. May the Lord protect and defend you.
May the Lord protect and defend you.
May the Lord preserve you from pain. Favor them, O Lord, with happiness and peace. Oh, hear our Sabbath prayer. It doesn't change a thing, but even so. Mr. Jones, it's nice to know.
You know, I had a dream the other day, Golda. You
well,
wouldn't
tell
believe
me about
it. Rachel Fanazzo was flying.
Tell me about it.
I'll tell you.
Now, as our time in high school is done,
being on stage has been lots of fun.
While there are those who can put on a show,
in this whole wide world there is one Mr. Jones. Chim chimani, chim chimani, chim chim cheree. We've been as lucky can be. Chim chimani, chim chimani, chim chim cheroo. Good luck will rub off when he shakes hands with you.
Or blow him a kiss, and that's lucky too.
At this time, we'd like to welcome Mr. Jones to the stage for winning Teacher of the Year. Welcome to the stage, Mr. Jones.